A very good morning. Hope your day is off to a great start. Nothing on First Alert radar right now. There's a slight chance, though, of a quick moving shower today. Much like the last couple of days, we're going to be breezy and quite warm with highs in the mid 80s. We're already in the mid 70s now, with the exception of the lake region in the 60s. But a beautiful sky condition today. Again, highs anywhere from 83 to 85 degrees with winds out of the east at about 10 to 20 miles an hour. We'll see some clouds out there at times, but also a good deal of sunshine and perhaps a 20% chance of a shower. So not a bad last Monday of October.